Hello. Welcome back.
What the hell is going on? Where's our air support? Get those forward guns going. Why aren't those rear batteries firing? Somebody get General Wilson on the horn!
Colonel Fury.
Doom. I'll have your head for this.
I have little time for your petty threats, Colonel. Surrender your ship now, or I shall destroy it.
Not on my watch.
90s Nick Fury.
Priority alert to all metahumans. UN and Alpha request immediate assistance.
Thor, take care of those gunships. Spider-Man, draw them towards the stern.
Sure thing. I just love being the target.
Wolverine,
you go it, Boy Scout. I don't take orders from you.
Love it. And look like the bots from Age of Ultron. Ahoy, ahoy! Matt, how's it going? This game seems very dark.
What are you girls looking at?
When flying, press and hold. Okay, try. Okay. Normal. So, from what I remember, this is a bit like Diablo.
Oh.
Okay. X is light attack. Oh, that was easy. I gotta start throwing my shield. All that camera. Ah, R2 for powers. So if I remember correctly, this was on PSP. Sorry. a door. DS, yeah. Of course, everyone was on the DS back then.
Yeah, yeah.
I want a ball.
I was hoping to catch someone being a hero. I'm working for the biggest group of villains this world has ever known.
The cheese is real.
That's the best part of all. We're led by the man himself, Dr. Doom. If you only knew. Because Doom's got a plan that's gonna shake the heavens. You wanna get tough, punk? Good.
Come on.
I feel as mighty as Odin.
Take this jerk down. You're going down, Scorpion. And there you go. Speaking of cheese, I want mac. You're always hungry. As when I saw Nick Fury, I just automatically thought, right, this is 90s Spider-Man Nick Fury. You're always hungry, Ben. Well, I shouldn't. But what time is it where you are? Like, by the way, fine. Was it like 3 in the afternoon? Something like that? Okay, let's try some of those powers. It's only 4. Right, so you're 5 hours behind. That's fine. Ah, see, that's not so bad. That's like normal dinner time. So, what do you have in your mac and cheese? Because I know people over here, some people over here have hot dog in it. And to make matters worse, they're led by Victor Von Doom. My thoughts exactly. I just think that's wrong.
It's not important. I told you it's not important.
Colonel Fury, this is the Black Widow. The Masters of Evil have activated the launch cycle of our nuclear missile.
That doesn't even sound like a Russian accent.
Team, just one of those missiles could level an entire city. Failure is not an option. You have to get to the launch bay and stop them.
I go around here. Just plain old mac and cheese, nothing fancy. Hot dog in it sounds pretty good.
No.
No. I see, I grew up in, I had some questionable things that people would try and give me for my dinner. Like cauliflower and cheese. Cauliflower and cheese is just wrong. Am I meant to be going this way? No, I don't think I am. Ooh. Dave. Who do we have? Use this menu to manage your hero and your skill points. Spider Man out. Iron Man in. Take Wolverine out. fighting against Doctor Doom, but I can happen. Oh, Hulk. There we go. Classic Avengers. Yeah.
Let us venture forth and defeat our foes.
It only got like this because of Endgame. Yeah, hold on. Yeah, yeah, I got all this on PS4, I think. Like the full pack. Oh, you guys take care of him. I think I remember I played this on the PSP, and I remember getting as far as getting Ghost Rider. Ah, oh, that sucks, no Hulk for you. Okay, you can have this Hulk. Fine. You could sort of tell this was for last gen, but it's so good.
Everyone all right?
Now let's try the Hulk, but he's got. Yeah, exactly. See, that's what I would have done. I would have brought all my lines 3 out. Because I watched the trailer for it today and it is all about Thanos. So it would have been good if it came out with Endgame. Hey, what do I know? Ultron warrior. Ah, so it is Ultron. Robot, see? I knew it. Is it? Ah, see. I got a switch the other day. So I'm all set for it. 1 month away. Aha. I didn't know the exact launch date because on the trailer I watched it literally just said summer.
I feel as mighty as Odin.
I think the voice actors look back on this and go, oh god, I know I got paid for it, but what have I done? Get it. I saw June on one of the game informers. Ah. It does look really good. July 19th. Ah, see, that's still not too bad. That'd be better for me anyway, personally. Gives me time to get through these two. Come on, get some. I never really rated Bullseye, to be honest. Get them, boys. Yeah, there we go. Fuck. Oh, take it, he's just dead. I still think that they should go David Hasselhoff to reprise his role of Nick Fury for this.
Colonel Fury, the Masters of Evil are attacking our stabilizing engines. There's too many for me to stop alone.
Black Widow, do not engage the enemy. I want you out of there immediately. Team, double time it and save that engine.
That would have been awesome. Yeah. Break out in one of his pop songs.
That was my fault, I'm afraid. Fortunately,
oh, Fury. Definitely. It was unavoidable, comrade.
Very well. At least you're safe. Team, you have to stop the enemy from destroying the engine. If they're successful, the helicarrier is finished.
Okay, what else can I do here? Oh, revive team. Nope, can't do it yet. Look, a battered shield laptop computer. Right, okay. The Black Widow was acting awfully suspicious. Why did she disobey orders? Let's take this laptop and see what we can find out. Zarn. <dude. laughs> Oh, Christ. Oh, shit. Some areas require AI heroes to stay in certain places to do this. Walk the hero to the map point and switch it.
Thanks for setting us free. Being trapped in our own rooms was kind of an embarrassing situation. Good luck. Be careful.
I don't need to be careful. I'm the son of Odin. Oh, wait. Okay, that's just these guys' personal lives. You don't care about that. Oh, nice, that makes me go far. Even the bed has a health meter. Of course, how do you know that you've had a good sleep unless you have a health meter? Oh, the Doom Bots. Oh wait, did I not end up fighting like Fing Fang Foom or something? I'm guessing. What's something? Oh, I did.
Hulk always wins.
Radioactive man, cease this destruction or face the power of Mjolnir.
Mjolnir.
Forgotten how my radioactive body can repel your hammer, Thor? You're helpless against me.
This is getting acted like really bad LARPing.
The son of Odin is never helpless. I have defeated you before.
But what if you just imagine like greasy 12-year-olds?
Under God. Winter Soldier, you are indeed brave, but do not let your courage lead you.
Watch out, radioactive man! Yeah, Milhouse! I get that! Where's Fallout Boy? In this instance, we'll just have Winter Soldier be Fallout Boy.
Come then, battle me, and let us see who teaches who a lesson.
Man, I almost lost Captain America fighting one guy. The fuck am I gonna fight two? Okay, that guy just repels attacks. Even the Unicorn's radioactive, man. Winter Soldier's getting involved, eh?
And let's clear out of here.
It is lucky for you we must depart. I was just getting warmed up. But we will meet again, I promise.
What the hell is that accent?
I promise you, we will meet again.
Sneaky.
Told you they'd follow. They're as predictable as the sunrise.
The little speech bit does look so shitty. Yeah. They really do.
Follow us a bit further.
But then the character models are a bit shitty too. Hopefully for the third one they've sort of sorted that out. Less cheese. That was just obvious. Look how jagged everything is.
We're up here. Now you've had it.
No one can jump where we are.
Yes. Let us see how you fare against this force. Attack!
Look, I'd say we're coping quite well. Oh, look, made it. Because I can imagine that on the DS and that this was like amazing. Alter genetics. Oh. What the fuck's happening here? Right. Hey, you.
I feel it.
Or is he gameplay footage? Oh, I had version. Oh, mate. Can you imagine what they must look like now?
Hulk even stronger than before.
Right, look how Hulk's talking. Yeah, if you remember when we first came into this whole area, he was having like massive speech bubbles. Hulk Scratch Bum.
You are too late. In a matter of moments, The Winter Soldier will have unlocked the security code for this gun.
Maybe so.
We shall fire it into the engine.
Don't you understand? You can't.
That was Bruce Banner talking inside. Right.
Abandon ship while you still can.
He has a plan that will give us all enough power to live like kings for an eternity.
Quiet, Chan. You've already said too much.
Ah, it does not matter. They will not live to tell anyone.
Why don't we make sure of that?
Oh, Winter Soldier's almost down. So, how is radioactive man actually taking damage now? Somebody who can absorb all the hits.
Well done. Wish there was time to rest, but we've got big trouble on our hands. I'm going to activate a lift nearby you. Take it. I'll explain the situation when you arrive.
This is what I hear every time Nick Fury talks. The whole. Go away. Right. I guess we have to go back. Jump in my car. But even the way Hulk runs, it's like he shot himself.
There's no time to waste. The Masters of Evil have unleashed some huge creature that's attacking our primary engines. If it succeeds, we're all dead.
I forget my token. So I take it the tokens that I'm picking up. That's how all the big boys run. I take it the tokens are for. I'm guessing getting new characters. Oh, right, okay, I'll just climb. Climb like King Kong.
You were too puny to
They're for increasing stats, alright. Yeah, maybe I should actually do that. It's perfect.
You were too puny to fight Hulk.
By the power of Asgard.
The power of Grayskull. Oh. Right. Nope, can't be you. You're still dead. Ah, there we go, that's dodge. Outside. Ah, see, is this no thing fang foom? Yep, there we go.
You are foolish to even attempt to battle me. No one can withstand the might of Fin Fang Foom. It is you who has lost.
Isn't this the guy that Doctor Strange was fighting? I don't know why I'm still hitting this, but I am. Dedication. Oh, that's what you want. Okay. I forget. I would assume he's a Doctor Strange. Well. I'm just not sure. Am I meant to be shooting down the ships or what? Oh, I got him. Don't know how I got him. Thanks for the host, Fuzzy Green Turtle. Cheers, Matt. Damn. Yeah, see? Definitely. Okay. Oh. Oh, now I can shoot up more. Okay, I'd definitely dodge there. Okay. back on the gun. You use some health, you're doing nothing. I'm the one literally taking on the giant mystical dragon. Oh, well, he's just fell. That's it, game over. Job's a good one.
That wasn't the most graceful battle I've ever seen, but you saved the helicarrier. Thanks, team.
He did. Cheeky shit, Nick Fury. You never done nothing, you just sat in your bloody control room, you fud.
When you're done in that area, come back to the bridge. We're moving everyone to Stark Tower before we begin our next mission. Come back to the bridge, you'll find out.
I wanna kill this level first. Hulk original unlocked. Excellent. Oh my god.
Why is he always
insert porno music here. Wow, chica, wow, wow.
Team, welcome to Stark Tower, my pride and joy. It's 40 stories of heaven on earth.
Huh. It's amazing what you can do with just a few billion dollars.
We are now a team.
Thank you for the lurk, Snips.
I've been empowered by S.H.I.E.L.D. to create a task force to stop the Masters of Evil. But the helicarrier was so badly damaged that it can't be used as a headquarters. Fortunately, Tony is willing to let us stay here for the duration. It has all the facilities.
Tony looks like he's wearing kinky boots.
And I called in a few old friends to help us out. Feel free to walk around and meet them.
I'd suggest you meet Hank Pym first, since he's in charge of equipment. The Vision is here as our information officer.
Great. We got a computer to talk to the computers for us.
When you're ready to go on a mission, talk to Wyatt Wingfoot. He'll take you there in one of my...
Wyatt Wingfoot.
Speaking of that, what is our next mission, Colonel? I recently received a radio transmission from Dum Dum Dugan requesting that I come to the Omega...
What's with these names?
But there was something questionable...
Dum Dum Dugan.
You think it might be a trap? Maybe. I can't be sure.
That's like a Mark Sex worker. Oh god, could you imagine? Right. Come here.
It's good to see you. Welcome to the team.
Are we officially a team?
Yes. We're a S.H.I.E.L.D. task force created to investigate the Masters of Evil.
How are you, Snips and Chips?
Mandate to stop Doom and his army before they cause any serious damage. S.H.I.E.L.D. is an international organization. We belong to no one and to everyone. With the helicarrier seriously damaged, we had to find a different base of operations. Tony Stark offered the use of these facilities.
Of course he did.
Exactly. Though I'm surprised to be here. You see, Stark Industries and S.H.I.E.L.D. recently had a falling out. Yes, Stark recently stopped developing weapons for us. As you can imagine,
wonder why.
Less than enthusiastic.
Why does the Hulk look like he's trying to squeeze out a shit?
S.H.I.E.L.D. tried applying pressure, both legal and not so legal, but I gotta hand it to Stark.
Just one more.
Lost billions. Anytime.
Talk to Black Widow.
Hello, my name is Black Widow. I am second in command to Colonel Fury. Dum Dum Dugan recently sent a suspicious raid.
That's from holding in all the poops.
Visit the Omega base immediately for an update on the Super Soldier Serum. Dugan said Dr. Banner would give the report. The odd thing being Dr. Banner is not on the Super Soldier project.
Oh, but Dr. Banner would give the report. I'm Dr. Banner.
Since we don't know the situation,
spoilers.
You are to sneak aboard the base and locate Dugan. From there, we'll determine the best course of action. When you are ready to go, talk to Wyatt Wingfoot. He will take you in a Quinjet.
Okay, I don't really care about you. Hey! Actually, maybe she doesn't know because she's treating look like he don't know. Yeah, maybe. It's one of those, we can't let people know that we know. This camera control.
Black Widow.
Yeah, exactly, no shit. Revive team. Oh, there he is. Change team. So, when can I increase stats? Can I do it now? Oh, right, here we go. Yes, I want Hulk smash. That is classic. Damn. That's original. Plus 5 melee damage.
Onward to victory.
Yeah, what game you gonna? What game you gonna stream? No, I don't want to talk to you.
We'll be taking the Quinjet when you're ready to leave on a mission.
Sure. What do you need?
Discreetly.
As in, don't let Fury know? Yeah, I can do that. Give me a little bit.
Take us to the Omega base.
We're close to the landing zone, so I'll be brief. Dum Dum Dugan recently sent a suspicious radio message requesting I meet him at the Omega base for a report on the latest Super Soldier Serum.
What's so suspicious about that?
Dr. Banner was to give the report. The only thing is, Banner has been working on the Gamma Bomb project, not the Super Soldier Serum. Dugan would never make a mistake like that. Something's up.
What is the Omega base?
It's a
where the fuck did you two come from?
Stories tall. We use it for field testing experiments.
Oh, S.H.I.E.L.D.'s the greatest. Flying aircraft carriers, office buildings on wheels. Please tell me you've got a tunnel that runs from New York to Tokyo.
Spider-Man, this is serious. Colonel, is there anything on board the Omega that would be considered dangerous?
If the contents of that vehicle were to fall into the wrong hands, it would be disastrous for all mankind.
Exactly what are you developing that could threaten the entire planet?
That's classified.
So it's all right for us to save the vehicle. We just can't know what's going on there.
Correct. Now, if I may continue... The team's mission will be to sneak on board the Omega and locate Dugan. He should be able to bring you up to speed on the situation. Any questions? All right, good luck.
Elektra just posing all sexy. Good to make herself useful somehow, I suppose. Okay, Dum Dum Dugan.
Good. They sent a team. afraid I'd been a little too clever with my message to the colonel. Someone used the base's ventilation system to spread a knockout gas. When I woke up, Dr. Doom demanded I bring Colonel Fury here. If I refused, he was going to ram the Omega into the Vondrak Dam. Well, then there's no time to waste. Get me to the engineering control room. From there, I'll override navigation.
Oh, I know who this guy is now. This is obviously the guy that in the first Avengers, or the first Captain America, first Avenger. Who's that? I mean, yeah, the guy from Captain. Yeah, I recognized him from his bowler hat. Okay, can I get through? Okay, we're just literally hitting each other through a freaking wall. That's it. All right, let's go this way. Who the hell's this? You're not a super soldier. Wonder why they're turning green when I hit them. Is that like gamma radiation? Missed that one. You were too puny to fight Hulk. Matt, when's the next time you're streaming? The guy that we're trying to protect is the only one that was taking care of these. Tonight around 7. So that's 2 in the morning, roughly. Are you going to be streaming? You're streaming Neo again? From me. I already got you beat. This one's out. I thought you'd shot tomorrow. I need to actually make a way to stand up. I missed your first Back to the Future one. Did you just do the first episode?
Iron Man, by Glad to see you remember me, Crimson Dynamo. It's been a while since I kicked your tin-plated butt.
Aw, that sucks, man. I hate playing tired.
You will not defeat me this
time. So what do you think of it? Have you played it before?
You never could take a joke or a punch.
Never even heard of this guy in my life. Oh, damn. I remember playing on the PS3 and I loved it. I think that was one of my first Telltale games. Come on, get him. I got Nightcrawler gear. Okay.
Team. Now, let's see about stopping this behemoth. Blast it. All controls have been locked down, except those on the upper bridge. Correct. We'll have to reach the top deck and stop the Omega base from there. Sounds like
did anybody actually play that, is it Marvel Heroes Omega? That's what this reminds me of. I don't think it lasted too long. I think it was only out for a couple of months. It was like one of these free-to-play games, but you can buy characters. Like, I bought early access just to get Spider-Man. Mate. Oh, right, okay, I get you. Might is what you're going to be streaming. Yeah, the Heroes Omega, they actually took it off the PlayStation Store and shut down the servers because nobody was playing it. Mate, is that a MOBA? Get it. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
don't remember ever seeing anything about it. I just googled it and I'm like, well, when did this happen? Yeah. It was a good game. I enjoyed it. It was just very repetitive. And it was just like, always continuous. You would go back to base. You know, like the free online games that they have now? Like World of Warships and all that, just really, what seems to me, over convoluted systems. A bit like that. Don't know if it's still going on PC though. That might be. Get some. This game's quite fun. That guy doesn't want to come out here. Oh, where do these guys keep coming from?
Okay, so who's next?
Ah, thing. I'll get. Was knocked down on ranged attacks. Easier what we'll do, really.
Onward to battle.
Oh, thank you, walks funny. Oh, no. What the hell am I doing?
Ooh.
Ah, Mysterion. Mysterio, sorry.
So, the reports were right. There is a team of superheroes on the Omega base. Well, let's see if this doesn't slow you down.
A bit OTT. Of course you do. Right, hold on. I got to turn around.
Hey, can anybody hear me?
What the hell? Come on. Have these guys been separated?
Am I glad to see you? What the heck is going on around here? There was a I'm fine. I just hope. Wait a minute. Did you say the Omega is under attack? We have to stop it. If that dam is destroyed, thousands of people will be killed in the flood. Well, those must be the results of the super soldier experiment I've heard about. Scientists are attempting to recreate the experiment that gave Captain America his strength. So far, apparently, all they've created are those giants you've seen.
Team, you must be making the Masters of Evil nervous. My security panel shows a gamma bomb has just been activated. You gotta shut it down or all life in a 2-mile radius will be destroyed.
Well, it just so happens I'm kind of a specialist on gamma bombs. Take me to the primary lab and I'll see what I can do.
Of course you are. Aggressive, normal, defensive, assist, or normal. Look at these boys gonna be aggressive. I don't have a question. Shouldn't be here. this on. They require a shield simulator disc that can comic machine.
Soldier serum.
Let me see it. Yes.
We're safe from the bomb, yay.
That sucker detonated everything within a 2-mile radius would have been destroyed.
Sounds good to me. I'm no superhero.
You're the Hulk. Take this with me.
You fools.
Excuse me.
I stopped to wonder why S.H.I.E.L.D. has plans for Ultron. Wrong. These plans are upgrades. The good guys want to capture Ultron, rewrite his programming, and turn him into a S.H.I.E.L.D. weapon. You'd be surprised what else S.H.I.E.L.D. is up to. But all I care about are these plans. Ultron wants them for the weapons upgrades. I was hoping you'd say that.
Oh, I'm stunned, I'm stunned, I'm stunned. Help me. Jesus Christ, I mean, my God. I can't believe the Hulk's actually passed it. Come on, ah, god damn it. Come on, roll out, roll out. Oh my god, finally got it.
This is insane. How can S.H.I.E.L.D. possibly generate an army using the new Super Soldier Serum? All it does is create monsters. This is a disgrace to the people who worked on the original serum.
Right, can I go back here and get a Hulk? Another 2 minutes, what? Okay. Let's save. Apparently you can't fly over flames. Good to know. Dog. There's that guy shoot. Seriously. Pew pew pew. Oh, that was a bomb. Of course it was a bomb. Anyway, it's a bomb. Oh, damn. See, I got it. Yeah, these levels. I don't even know how many levels there are. But this is what that Marvel Heroes was like. The levels went on for a while. Got to remember back then there wasn't such a thing as good balance. These were the days where Spider-Man's webs were literally sticking to anything. Oh, bomb. After seeing what classic Hulk is like, I'm dreading having a look at what classic Thor is. Oh, wait, you're dead. Now how the hell do they even explain these? I'm sure there'll be even more surprise. Oh, dog.
Watch out! There's an AIM helicopter patrolling the deck. I tried to take it out with this anti-aircraft gun, but it's just too fast.
Yeah, at the other end of the deck. But you can't seriously think you're gonna take that chopper out.
Of course. Of course, I'll be taken out. Been streaming for an hour and a half, an hour and 25 roughly. This guy hiding for. And how are you, Devil Dog Gaming?
You should have surrendered.
All about. That chopper's attached. Guess I'm not going that way. Which way to go? Okay, am I missing? Oh, wait. I thought that would break. I don't see why I can't go this way. No, apart from the file. Clearly not that way. Okay, can't go that way. The way I... Hmm. think it's got something to do with this. Oh wait, I see. Push that off. Okay, that managed it, but my hammer didn't. Oh, bullshit on that.
I've already got you beat. This one's out.
Yes, I'm.
I've already got you beat.
You should have surrendered.
Well, if you stay there, it'll be easier to shoot you. Oh, okay.
They're here.
Top of the Oh, I see, I'm pulling his shield away.
Okay, who's next?
Get them, boys.
Boy, am I glad to see you guys. I've been trying to unlock the door to the bridge, but a helicopter keeps strafing the deck. Can you give me a hand? Sounds like a plan. All I ask is that you take the helicopter out quick. I don't think I'm gonna last long out in the open.
This guy was literally just standing there. He could have quite literally have been shooting people in the back.
Got it. The door to the bridge is open. Thanks for the assist. I would have been Swiss cheese if you hadn't taken that helicopter out.
Yeah. Don't worry about it, mate.
I've had enough excitement.
I did not have mac and cheese, I had a really crappy frozen pizza from Walmart. Oh mate. Why? Well, you know, it's because it's frozen pizza, that's why. But...
I claim this victory for Asgard.
Everybody, public service announcement. Oh, mate. I had roast chicken for my dinner. It was lovely. Era makes the best gravy. Oof. Bug mug. Matt, would you like me to set up a GoFundMe so that we can get you some mac and cheese?
But instead of brawn, how about a test of brains? I'm afraid you have no other options. Now, to keep things interesting, you'll receive an electrical shock for every
income. Yes, please. Just imagine, we can have the whole advert. You know, once a week, a fuzzy green turtle goes without mac and cheese. $2 from each person, you can help stop that problem. It's sad music in the background and everything. Be brilliant.
What force holds you to the earth? That was a lucky guess. Who is Loki, the true son? No! How could you have known that? In which type of matter are atoms most tightly...
Help, 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 help. I'd be so fat. Damn.
Have you ever even read a book? What is the speed of light?
Okay. Hold on, I'm gonna Google this. What is the speed of light? Because these questions are ridiculous. What is the speed? 299. What the hell?
Impossible! Is one of you reading my mind? The deal is off! You tricked me somehow!
Despite his annoying as shit, watch out for his grim pound attack. Come here, you. I'm gonna take your fucking shield. Morox, stop it. Oh, right, okay. Fuck you, buddy. Oh, Thor's dead. Right, okay, that's just... And that move to stand back with Iron Man and blast him. Got ya. Feeling Steve's almost out of it. Okay. Right, wait, seriously. Oh my god. But I need some health. The fuck, MODOK. Almost done. Yeah, you're out of it. And then there were two. Oh, wait. Hello.
You did it.
Thank you. Thank you for the assist as well. I would never have thought of that.
Guys, that was one for the books. There's no time to relax. Colonel Fury wants you back at Stark Tower immediately. Stay where you are, and I'll pick you up at the Quinn.
Of course you will.
You did a good job on the Omega Base team. You saved thousands of lives and billions of dollars in SHIELD that equipment. You. Yes, a device known as the Mutant Amplifier. Magnifies a mutant's natural powers. Until we locate Doom's base, nothing.
And since all we're doing is cooling our heels, I want you to investigate a report that there's a riot taking place in Atlantis. See Wyatt Wingfoot, and he'll take you to S.H.I.E.L.D.'s Atlantis Outpost. Or if...
Okay, right. I don't know why it's popped out of my head. I was like, I like South Park, and there was this episode on the other day. Matt, you might know the one I'm on about. The one where that Clyde's mum gets killed on the toilet. What did I say? And it just goes into this massive farce of everybody having to wear a seatbelt and, you know, shit like that.
Hello, Iron Man.
It's just the, like, airport security. Excuse me, sir. I got to check your asshole. It just had me in fucking stitches. My wife's looking at me and she's like, what are you finding so funny? I'm just like, could you imagine having to go to the toilet and go through that? Yeah, you remember that one.
Please state the nature of your business, sir.
Why does S.H.I.E.L.D. have an outpost near Atlantis?
S.H.I.E.L.D.'s directive is to keep the world peace. To do that, we have to monitor the activities of every major civilization. I'm sure they wouldn't be too happy, and that's why they aren't going to find out about it. We realize now that Doom had no intention of commandeering the helicarrier. They attacked to draw additional security forces there.
Oh, mate, you have to. It's funny.
The Omega and the experiments it held was their prime objective all along. Dugan's still trying to sort things out, but apparently the base sustained only minor damage.
It turns out Butter's right all along. You're meant to face the toilet. Aside from some minor cases, the back of the toilet is where you're meant to face, so you can have that little shelf for your book. Brilliant. It's honestly classic.
You're welcome. Do you need something else?
No.
You're welcome.
We just received a message. Okay, we're gonna speak to her, and then that's gonna be the stream for tonight.
For some reason, the Atlanteans have forcibly removed Namor from his throne. Yes, which means something is seriously wrong. See Wyatt when you are ready to go to S.H.I.E.L.D.'s outpost in Atlantis.
That was a good one. See? Why were they?
We do not know. He has been a fair and just ruler for many years. The people love
him. If I could actually find out.
Namor has always been kind to his people. There has to be some other explanation for this mass hysteria.
Okay, here it is.
Just need to pee.
I just needs to check inside your asshole. Alright, sir, I just needs to check inside your asshole. I just needs to check your asshole.
Oh, I love it. Oh.
When merpeople and surface dwellers first met, there was quite a bit of hostility. There were even several invasion attempts. The relationship between our two races is lukewarm at best. The merpeople prefer to keep us at arm's distance. Once you reach our Atlantis outpost, you will be infected with a special nanotechnology. Mr. Fantastic and Dr. Pym had a hand in developing it. It will allow you to breathe water with no discomfort.
It'll give us gills.
You will also be able to move along the bottom of the ocean as if you were moving on dry land.
Colonel Fury, Red Ross is online.
My apologies. I should have given it to him as soon as we arrived. Please, take this to him. You are quite...
Okay, right. That's going to be it for the stream for tonight, guys. I appreciate it. Wolves at Old Gill's door. right. That's fine. Okay, can we... Everybody, you should check out Reverser. He does Twitch things on a Friday. He's currently playing Sea of Thieves. He's a really good guy. So, yeah, let's check him out. Bye. See you later, mate. I appreciate it all.